The Bharatiya Janata Party, Congress and Communist Party of India leaders who were heading towards to take stock of the situation in violence hit Basirhat were barred to enter the area by the security force today. Heavy security forces have been deployed in and around the area in the wake of communal violence that broke out in Baduria and Basirhat areas of North 24 Parganas district over a Facebook post last week.